What you see behind me is an effort by a local environmental organization to capture plastic waste before it spills out into the ocean. In just the last year, they've collected over 120,000 bags of waste. And with plastic flowing into the ocean every year, it's a small step forward, but it's a start.